Dynamics 365 Sales Professional now supports fully functional 30-day free trial experience, enabling customers to evaluate the product before making a purchase decision. To get started with the trial, enter your work email in the Sales Professional trial signup page and click on Sign Up. If you are identified to be part of an existing Microsoft 365 tenant, you would be asked to sign in with your existing password to continue with the trial. If you do not belong to an existing Microsoft 365 tenant, you would need to follow the instructions outlined in the product documentation to create an admin trial instance under a new tenant instead. Continuing with the scenario where you belong to an existing Microsoft 365 tenant, you would then be prompted to enter your password and sign in. Review the terms and conditions and the privacy policy and then select Start. While the trial instance is being set up for you, you'll see the key features and capabilities that the app offers. When the app is ready, you'll see the message that states that your trial is ready. Select Let's Go. You'll be then redirected to the Sales Professional app. You'll see an interactive dashboard that provides a view of the sales pipeline, leads, opportunities, activities, and the sales leaderboard based on preloaded sample data. The interactive dashboard provides a cockpit experience enabling you to keep track of your leads and opportunities, be on top of your tasks, and manage everything from a central location. To slice and dice the data, select Show Visual Filter on the dashboard command ribbon and focus on the records you want to work on. Thanks for watching this video. We hope you enjoy your trial.